It's set up. Damn, take y'all ass upstairs. My apologies. Yo. Welcome to another game of Dead by Daylight. It's your boy Dezzy Chubb. Gaming. Y'all so disrespectful. That fast. I will not be going over there. That fucking fast. I will not be going over there. Idiot. Once again, I have to play with noobs. Fuck. He gets hit too. Oh, it's not good. It's not good. Chat, this is not good. This is not good. It's really not. Oh my God. This is not good, y'all. I don't like this. Fuck. I know he's coming over here to me. I mean, look at him. How? Embarrassing. I'm about ready to leave. Your ass over here. I got self-care. Fuck. Yeah. bitch. Come on, don't come over here. Not fucking see. Ow, man. Ah.
Here.
that's what happens when you play with a bunch of noobs. What's that, what? What? What'd you say? Mistake, I tell you. Can y'all do the generator, man? Oh, if I had a webcam, my face would be right there. I'm gonna definitely get a webcam. Come on. Do the generator. What the fuck? Man. Idiot. How the fuck they ain't do the generator yet? He cold though. I give him that. He raw. Generator, you have a toolbox. He got self-care. I don't understand. They tripping. Fast as hell. So unfortunate. Hey! Oh, that's it. That's it. I can't watch no more. And I played a hell of a game. And I was the second one to get on the hook. Wow. That sucks. It sucks bad. Oh, man. So where's the share button?
She has one at her house.
Ah, I see it.
She got one.
Where'd she get that water from?
Trash. Y'all, I swear, man, I don't understand y'all sometimes. Damn. That ain't only yours, Tabea.
It's my cereal.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. No.
Give me a belt. I'm about to beat shit out. Give me a belt, man. You really thinking somebody be jiving around with her, bro? Where your mama at?
She's in the bathroom. You went to work, put on a bigger shirt that's gonna cover your stomach. You're not going back out like that. You know what? That's okay.
I don't know why she's gonna beat, but that's a bad old shirt.
You want to know, you want to know so it's cheaper?
I'm going to be having a movie night. I'm what? Having a movie night.
Okay. My apologies for the waiting. Alright, that's it. Okay, go with this, and the waiting game begins. No. I had change after I clocked out. How much longer? Lord have mercy. Wow. There we go. Now let's redeem myself. Please give me some other top tier survivors. What? No, one of y'all can go. Not finna leave both of you. What the fuck? Live streaming. Stay at home. I don't care about that. A lot of people started off this way. All that shit didn't come overnight. Hey, that's cool.
Okay, watch.
I don't even need that long. There ain't no competition. That's dead. 10 viewers ain't nothing. You can see my video. It's almost at 200 views now. Not this one. My rapping one. It's almost at 200. My second video, that's at one, almost at 110.
Damn, did you
remember me festival? You still rap that? No, that's dead, man. Focus on this. All right, come on. Come on. Let's survive. Let's survive. I should post right quick. Coming over here, you coming over here. Fucking fought. And come on, man. Come on. Oh, this shit is moving slow. Don't bring him over here, man. Fuck! Tia! Tia! Hey, ask your mama to give me a cigarette. Hurry up before she bleed now. That was good, gang. What'd she say?
He being stubborn and not wanting to bring it to
who? That's good, that's good. Good work. Yeah, make sure you like and subscribe to my YouTube or on here. I will be creating an account on Twitch as well. The goal for right now on my YouTube account, on my first account I have 15 subscribers. My goal is to at least... My main goal is to hit 100 subscribers, but realistically, my goal is to get to 50 subscribers by the end of this year. The goal is 100, but realistically, I'm thinking about 50. And let's help everybody out doing that. So we all in it together. What else we got right here? What else do we have right here? Yes, 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 definitely need that. Don't care about that. Fuck. Fuck. Hey. Alright, we are good to go. Let's keep it going. See if we can survive again. I'm telling you guys, this lineup right here. This lineup right here is very OP. Dark Sense unlocks potential once or reading ability each time a generator is completed. The killer's aura is revealed to you for 5 seconds, combined with Kindred, just in case if I get on the hook. You can also see that ugly fuck within 12 meters. As soon as you come close to me, you're going to see him. If you're in my session. We also, and might I add before I go to the next part, that Kindred is a rare perk. Then, also combined with Deja Vu, we all know, especially if it's very rare, you get to see 3 generators out the gate, up to a minute. That's OP. Then, my favorite perk of all time, and I can't wait to get it to very rare, is Bond. You can't go wrong with Bond. You will never go wrong with Bond. You will never go wrong with Bond. So remember, if you're playing with the white, combine all 4 of these. Combine all 4 of these. And if you happen to get killed, then my God, that's just a hell of a killer. But 9 times out of 10, you should be able to survive if you play right. And always, majority of your movement shouldn't really be running. You should be either walking or in stealth mode. Basically. So, the wait begins. We wait. We shall wait. Let's wait. Let's try to add him again. If not, so be it. His loss. Okay, that's the last time I'm gonna try to add him. He didn't respond. The goal is to get viewers, of course. But yeah. Make sure you like and subscribe to Dezzy Chubb Gaming. That's my first YouTube account with the 15 subscribers. Goal is to get to 100 by the end of the year, but realistically, I'ma say 50. And for my second YouTube account, that's Desaline Man. Desaline Man. You should see a picture of me and my beautiful fiance. You can also like and subscribe that page as well. Yeah. So, for Christ's sakes, we got to keep waiting until the game is available. Seem like all the servers are in use. So, let's just wait. Yippee! Wait time is god-awful, for Christ's sakes. But from once I get my webcam, the live streaming is going to be a whole lot better. A lot better. You guys will be able to see this handsome, chubby face. And we will have lots of fun. Just got to wait. And my name on here on my PSN is Lockable Lake. So feel free to add me. Shoot me an invite. I'm a hell of a survivor. I never play with Killer. I don't want to play with Killer. Don't have no joy to playing the Killer. This type of game, I love to survive. I just love to survive. I mean, who wants to play a Killer? You know, that's sick. Come on. All right, what we got? Ah, good. Yippee! We are playing with 3 Megs. 3 Megs. How sweet it is. Ho Chi Minh? Gotta be. What kind of name is that? Pretty cool. Ho Chi Minh. Ho Chi Minh. That's like a crowd chat. Ho Chi Minh. Ho Chi Minh. Okay. Come on. We're still waiting on 2 people to start. Here we go. Ah. Ho hopefully this goes smooth again. Again, the perks I have, you guys should know I showed it to you. To be honest with you, I don't remember offhand. I know one was Kindred, and the rest of them I don't remember. Oh, yeah, Dark Sense. And, yeah. Show them at the end. Start the game, but at the end. And the thing with using Deja Vu perk, it's about picking the right gen. You don't want to waste time, and you also don't want to be too anxious and hop on the gen, especially going against a top tier killer. So we got one right here, like example, right here. Deja Vu. Now I want to go there, but my gut is telling me don't. So we're gonna wait. And hopefully somebody find the code. Shit. See? That's exactly what the fuck I was just talking about. That right there. That's unfortunate. That's very unfortunate. Okay. First off, let me find these damn totems. Have to find a totem. Good. Excellent. And shit. And we have a person that decided to kill himself on the hood. Great. Asshole. This is not good at all. Okay. That one out the way. You go in for the save. I go to the gym. I told you. I just had a feeling this was a top 10 killer. Good shit. Respect. Now what they need to be doing. Unfortunate. Think I'm just gonna sit here? Oh my god. Oh yeah, this is definitely over. He disconnected. He left. Just kill me. Just kill me already. Just do away with me. Give me a Mori. Just give me a fucking Mori. Get it over with. such a fucking idiot. Someone was telling me to make that immediate left turn, and I didn't do it. I had a chance to escape. That is completely on me. But overall, like I said, I should have stuck with my first mind. I shouldn't even went to that generator, especially going against the ghost. That bitch is, she is something not to be played with. She is vicious. I was right there. Right there. Got time for one more stream. Let's hopefully hope get out of there with a bang. Now that's the part where you have to switch it up. So I'm in a bind here. I am really in a bind. I have to ask myself, what do I want to use? First off, what do I want to equip now that I lost a toolbox? It's just a bronze toolbox. So play it smart with another bronze. Sure. And play like that. So we're gonna go with another. Well, I actually have two of these. So go with this. No, it got 24 charges, so I really don't. I would never. Let's go with the toolbox. Something is telling me not to use this yet. I'm gonna just stick with this toolbox instead. Then I really won't be losing nothing. You know what? I go like this. I go like that. And like that. Okay. As we sit here and wait. Oh my God. Okay. Listen, I only have one issue with this. It's very simple. There we go. shit. Why have I not been healed by my cop? Oh my That was a tough one. It's a very tough, unfortunate round. 2 for 3. Yo, finally he answers. Y'all, this is my good friend from years ago. This is like another brother. He's a better than this shit too, you feel me? What's good, Tay? Coolin', man, coolin'. Oh, yeah, understood. Yeah, man, we live streaming, bro. Live streaming, man. Yes, sir. We are on the air. This will be up on YouTube. And this is currently live right now on the PSN network. Easy, man. Easy. All you have to do is link your YouTube account with your PS4. Now, all I need now is the webcam. Remember, I told you I was going to do this. All I gotta do is get the webcam now. So while I'm playing, they can see my face on the right hand corner where my logo at. Hell yeah. I got a map too, bro. Yes, sir. This map. Oh, it's only 20 seconds of use though. Fuck. Damn. And that means it's gonna be gone. But unlocks the ability to trap objects with an 8-meter range. Nope. Yeah, I like this combination, man. I got dark sense. So every time we pop a generator, you see that motherfucker, see his location. And you already know how Kendrick work. If I'm on the hook, you can be able to see him if you camp it or not. And the rest of the two, you know how that works, Deja Vu and Bond. I got all that shit connected. Yeah. Yes. Hell yeah. So, yep, this is only my second time, so I'm getting used to it. So, somebody told me, every time before I live stream, just share like on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and shit, and give them a time so they know when to tune in and my name. So this is just a practice run. I'm getting used to it. They still gonna see it on my YouTube. So yeah, I've been on here for an hour and a half, or what, an hour and 20 minutes now. Yeah, that shit, it's fun. I ain't gonna lie. That shit fun. And it seemed like it play faster. But I got a couple of invites. I accepted the friend request and everything. They asked for my YouTube account. I gave them both of my accounts. So, yeah. Yeah, yeah, want to take this shit serious, man. A lot of them motherfuckers making money doing that shit. Quitting their jobs. Just streaming, doing that. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. That's what I was trying to tell my baby mama. She like, how can you do that all day?
You got to be on it all day.
Yep. Shit, I could do that. And that, shit, that's something I like to do. I ain't gonna lie. I love to do.
Yeah, it's something I like to do too, but not with no damn girl. You can't have a girlfriend or something like that.
Facts. Well, let's see once that money come in.
Now if she don't support like your vibe, like now she's supportive of it.
You got a third person coming, man. This is lit. It's lit. This is gonna be entertaining as fuck. It's lit. It's lit. It's fucking lit. Let's go. Some telling me not to take this map, bruh. I don't think I want to. Hey, Junior, come in the next session, bro. Because I'm live streaming, too. Hello? Bro, shit, cooler, man. You sound like Gucci, man, bruh. Yeah, we live streaming, bro. Finally got this shit together. Now all I'm missing is the webcam.
Hey, you get some
2K? Shit, no, I still be on 2K. I just been having that Dead by Daylight itch, bro. You know, ever since my boy Tay and his missus, man, they put me back on there. So now, shit, I've been addicted. Shit, I'm back at it like a crack addict, bro. Hell yeah, man.
I ain't too good at the game,
though, man. Oh, Lord. Oh, bro, it's easy. You'll get back into it, man. That's what I was saying when I got back into it. I was fucking up, but now, shit, I'm back in my mode now. I'm back in my Phil Jackson mode, you know? Oh, dog, what the fuck is this?
Alright.
Shit. I'm over here by myself, and I don't like it. And I'm far away from the gens, bro. I guarantee you, that was his. Let me hurry up, get from over here. That was his shit. His perk. I'm gonna use this motherfucker. Okay, I'm on the gen. Who we coming for? Ha ha ha! Damn. I'm on a gym. Please don't come over here. Okay. Keep it quartet, because as soon as I bust this down, I'll be able to see this motherfucker and let you know where he at. I just gotta bust this motherfucker down. Oh, fuck. I fucked up. Fuck! He's gonna be on my ass. I know he's coming. Yeah, he's coming. I don't know yet. Please. Yeah, he got a hex run. Fuck. You got this, bro. I'm on 1-2. Damn. Somebody got knocked down. All right, where is this bitch? Okay, I see him. Tay, he coming towards you on that gym, bro. Oh, man, I'm up here where the bell ringing and shit. Fuck. I got to get out of here. Stay over here. Stay my ass over here in this restroom. Yes, the hat. Okay. I see what's going on. How the fuck do I get downstairs, bro? The fuck? Oh, okay. Yeah, like seriously, how the fuck do I get downstairs, bro? Who that on the hook? You? Let's see where he at. I'm just up here looking. Using this map, I see it. Is that a totem? Yeah, I gotta get to that. So the opposite side of this. Oh, fuck you. Fuck. 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 Fuck this bitch! Just kill me, bro. Damn! Bitch! This bitch crazy. I should have stayed where I was at trying to save this motherfucker. Hey! Ah! Fuck! But help me. Help me, please. Help me, please. She ain't by me. She gone. But I ain't got no help. Nope, don't do it. Wait. Shit. That ain't even you, is it? Give me some help, please. This game is a joke.
Good.
did this, man. Okay. Who's that on the hook? What the fuck is these jams? See that? Just taking off these hooks. These hooks are so close by each other. Damn, that's weak. Bro, how? That's fake as fuck. Bro, they need to fix that shit, bro. I slapped that pallet dead in his face, and he still hit me with that spanking ass gun. Bitch. Oh my god. Christ fucking sakes, bro. That's cool. Nah, I'm struggling. The other dude's still alive. He got me. I'm fucked, bro. Damn! Yeah, I saw you right there. Y'all good. He said I'm with you now. He with you? He a mob. Okay. There's, wow. Wait, how the fuck he get down after saving you? What happened? That's weird. That's my first time being in that school. Oh yeah, so fuck. Cause he down like a motherfucker. not for the watch, dude, because I don't even think we got the park to get back up. That's pointless to watch that shit. Well, that was unfortunate. Yeah, I definitely never played at school. That was crazy. And he had the right person. That definitely fits the hat. Definitely.
Joker, shut up.
Most definitely. I think I'll get some motherfucking pizza or something, man. Shit. Alright. Hey, JR.
Yeah, what's up?
Hey, okay, what perks you using?
Okay, I got like
four. All right, what's the name of them? Okay. Yeah, you got the right ones. Okay. Hell yeah. Shit, majority of the time, you a 35 too? Shit, you know how to play this shit. You a 35.
Well, I ain't gonna say that, man. This my daughter too, but I see you wanna play with
that. Oh, that be your daughter player.
Yeah, I see real good.
Oh, okay. Shit, well, L2 is the crouch. God damn it. Fuck. R1 and L1, when you're working on the generator, R1 is the, get ready to work on the generator. Then every time that circle thing pop up, you want to make sure you land it right, what the fuck is that shit called? You'll see. Just make sure you trigger it. Just press L1 every time. You don't want to go over that box and alert the killer.
Alright.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I just saw the senior on camera a few times.
Yeah, this shit low-key fun. If I had my old account, man, I'd be so godlike. But, unfortunately, that motherfucking shit got banned, bro. I think my son played in part of that shit with that Fortnite, doing some shit with Fortnite. And all of a sudden, I come home from work, wham, wham. Couldn't even get in my shit. All the motherfucking game. Huh?
Yeah, that made you quick on Fortnite, man.
Yeah, I don't fuck with Fortnite, man. That's my son all day. That's the shit he loves for Fortnite. I can't stand that damn game. I tried to play it like twice, but nah, my building skills garbage. I'm always falling down and shit.
See, my daughter is getting this shit too.
Word.
At 5:13, anytime you see 5:13, day by daylight or Fortnite, shit, that's my daughter playing
this
shit.
Oh, she has horror games. Facts. I should have just used all my motherfucking.
I got so many games on this motherfucker. I got
Hell yeah. Now my son, but my other two daughters, they like to watch TV and shit. They don't really play games. They play games like on their tablets and their cell phone, that Roblox shit. That's they shit.
Yeah,
I tried to get into that shit. It's alright. I ain't gonna lie. It's cool. Alright, I'm switching the game up, man. I got Dark Sense. I got Leader. I got Deja Vu. And I got Prove Thyself. So if anybody working on the generator and you within 4 meters of me, you get a 15% repair speed bonus. So I just brought out the big guns, bro. I got all my very rare perks out on that ass. Yup. Ready.
Okay, what I gotta do to join in?
Oh, press triangle, bro. Uh-oh. Whatever you do, don't run a lot, because he can see your footsteps if you do that. Try to crouch.
Alright.
You know what? I should have my what's name. I should have my bonds, so.
Huh?
Doty. For the real. Mm-hmm. But I think I'ma slow down. Ain't no thinking I'ma slow down on that shit, y'all. I got no other choice, especially after this surgery. Slow down on that shit. Yeah, coming up, what's today? To the 10th, coming up on the
12th.
Uh-huh. Man, appreciate it, bro. Appreciate it. Hate that shit. Never was a fan of going under no motherfucking knife. Hopefully they just say they can, the other procedure I don't mind doing, just put that motherfucking needle in me and suck the fluids out, damn it. Get the fluids out that way. Shit. That's what I prefer, but if they gotta do it another way, then so be it. Man, my God, why is this shit taking so long? Man, shit, I'ma be on there tonight after a couple more games. Shit, especially now, Tayaz, shit, my boy, he a superstar one now. Shit, now you gotta be an SS1, shit.
Yeah,
Bet. Hell no. That shit gonna be like a month and that shit, 2 months before you hit Superstar 1. Shit, if you really plan, I'll give it about a month.
Yeah,
man, player about 1. Shit, if you working and shit too, that's about 2 months.
Yeah.
Man, ain't that a bitch? That'd be that bullshit, don't it?
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, I just spend that shit on my team to collect cards. I ain't played my team in decades. I got tired of that cheese and that shit. Shaquille O'Neal got handles and shit breaking me down. What the fuck? Shooting threes and shit. His free throw percentage of 94. What the fuck? Hell nah. If they gonna do my team next year, man, they gotta be realistic. Like, come on. They gotta be realistic, man. Yeah. That's only for the next gen, though. If you get it for the 4, it's basically going to be 2K20, NBA 2K20 reloaded type shit.
Yeah.
But for the next gen, they got so much shit.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. They got two different ones. You can get, the standard one is the same price as the PS4 when it first came out. It's $600. And the digital one, the digital one is $800. But they said with that digital one, you can play PS1, 2, and 3 and 4 games on there. All right, man, let's survive, fellas. Shit, you got a med pack, you got a toolbox. I should bring out my toolbox. Let me unready right quick. I'm finna bring out my toolbox. Cause if we could both link up, it'd be, I'ma get the elite one. Oh, they, hopefully I don't lose the motherfucker. And I'ma cut on, take off leader and put on my bond. So I can see where y'all at. Do it like that. Yes, he's not using the perk. Thank God. So this definitely got to be a low tier. Hopefully it's a low tier, because he ain't using no perk. Yeah. You'll know the killer if they're using a perk. You won't be able to see it, but they got the killer symbol on there and shit. It won't flip over. Over there, straight ahead is actually port 3 gens. Y'all already on one? Out the stream world. Okay, I'm good. Tie my bow. Doubling back. Here I come, Tay. Fuck! Oh my God. How I get in Dream World, bro? Why? I gotta get to the tunnel. It seemed like it's so far away. You good, JR?
Yeah.
Alright. Let me get out of this dream world. Alright, shit. What's crazy, you can't... I see what it do to my perks. Okay, I got Bond on. What the fuck going on? Yeah, I'm good taking away some of his power. I'm knocking down this totem. Heal me. Heal me. I'm coming to you. Coming to get you. Damn, and the fucking two generators is over there. Fuck. Let me see where y'all running to. Is he following you? I'm in dream world again. I hate this motherfucker. I gotta find that alarm clock. He ain't chasing me, Tay. You good? I'm just getting to this alarm clock. First time on the hook, no worries. That's some bullshit, bro. To the exit gate. I'm finna go save you, bro. Y'all at? You coming?
Yeah.
JR, where you at?
Oh,
Fuck. Damn, I hope you escape, bro. You wear tight, man. Let me spectate. Okay. Good shit. Everybody escape? Good shit. Woo! They blessed the nigga. How much did y'all get? I got 46,000. Yeah. Oh, I'm about to rack up. That was good ass teamwork. That shit was solid. Nigga, you talking about you don't know how to play it like that? Bullshit, nigga. Bullshit, nigga. Had me nervous in the motherfucker. Like, oh, nah. Y'all ass was knocking them, y'all was knocking the motherfucking gins out. Alright, what should I go with? I ain't never really use hope. I don't need that. What I need is, what's this key about? Skeleton key. Put the key in. Power the key. Power cannot be triggered by itself. Right? So I go with that attack. 30 seconds of use. Can't be consumed. To open black locks. Open black locks. This motherfucking toolbox, the truth. I ain't gonna lie. What's this?
Hey, what are they chewing on? Oh, turn them lights on.
Motherfucking baby mama can't stop watching Netflix like a motherfucker since they put Moesha on there. Shit, I ain't gonna complain. Thank God. I bet she feel like she's 17 again watching that shit.
I can't hear you.
Nothing. Unhook 5 survivors must unhook them safely. Do that 4 more times, I get 15,000 blood points. Hell yeah, that's what's up. We could just get one more person? Boy. Because we did that shit. See, how y'all be using that flashlight, bro? I am trash at that motherfucker. I am garbage. I ain't gonna lie. I try to flash it in the motherfucker face and hurry up and dip off, but he always give me. while we waiting, let me see what kind of juice did she get. Get some fluids in my body, see? That with a banana. Hey, y'all, don't get me wrong. I love my son and my daughters like a motherfucker. But when the youngest one is gone to the grandmama house for like a day or so, nigga. Shit. Because a seven-year-old, I swear, boy. My seven-year-old ain't nothing to fuck around with. For real. She be setting booby traps on me and shit. I swear to God. I got up one morning, nigga, I stepped on plenty motherfucking Barbie doll heads and shit. Shit, hurt it like a motherfucker. I don't care what nobody say, nigga. I done got cut before and all that shit, nigga. You step on a Lego block or a motherfucking Barbie doll head to the point where you ready to cry. You to the point where you ready to fucking cry. That shit hurt. Especially the motherfucking Barbie doll chairs and shit. Them plastic chairs, you step in that shit and get stuck in the bottom of your foot, nigga. These bananas good as a bitch. No cap. With some juice. Come on, man. What the fuck? I see if we lost, we brutalized that fucking Freddy Krueger. Tow his ass up. Give us another match ASAP. Now watch them give us a lower tier motherfucking survivor. We gonna have to keep saving his ass and shit. Or they probably still give us a high survivor and give us a motherfucking player that's a killer that's high tier as fuck. Why she put the fan all the way over here? Ain't that sweet? Come on, Dead by Daylight. Let's get it, man. Come on. Yeah, that new shot stick, that's gonna be some bullshit in 2K21 though. Did y'all see that shit?
Yeah.
That's crazy as a bitch. I mean, that nigga was smothering Damian Lillard. He still hit that shit. So I wonder if they still gonna keep the badges and shit then. They got that type of shot stick. That make me wonder. And they bring it back to Jamal Crawford dribble set. Oh yeah, we good. We got a David King, we Gucci. I always gotta bite my nails though. The fuck? Scare eye. Hell yeah, man. It was thunderstorming so bad last night, man. My internet was down to like 2:30. No, 3:15 in the morning. I was. My internet was down for like, shit, hours. Cause our tower got hit by a lightning bolt. I was mad as a bitch. I was in the middle of playing Dead by Daylight too. Was on the last generator and that shit just cut out. I'm like, what the fuck? Bro, like what the fuck? I was mad as fuck. Damn, man, That shit about FBG Duck is crazy. They telling motherfuckers don't come outside. The police telling citizens not to come outside. That's gonna be a big ass gang war now. They shouldn't have did that stupid shit. I ain't finna go back and forth. Yeah, I ain't going to Chicago in a minute, bro. FBG Duck is GD. He's 7'4". But I don't think the BDs did that shit. He got killed because everybody know what the fuck he did with that Melly dude. I know everybody know about the young Melly. He got killed in the motherfucking house party. Got backdoored and shit. They said FBG Duck set that shit up. Yeah, they said that. Huh? Yeah, that too, bro, because that Dead Bitches song, god damn. I thought that Tupac Hit 'Em Up was the most brutal motherfucking diss. I heard that shit for the first time. I said, oh, yeah, they definitely going to come for dude. They going to come for his ass. They going to come for him. Nigga, fuck T-Roy and OD, them Dead Bitches. They said it with emphasis, like, nah. This nigga's... Hell nah. This nigga said, I'll go to D-Thang grave and take a piss on that shit. If Keita was alive, I'd make that bitch suck my dick. I say, yeah. Yup. Uh-oh. I ain't finna play this shit in the truck, nigga. I don't want niggas to get the wrong idea. I ain't no hoe or nothing, nigga, but shit. That nigga vicious. That nigga. He always been like that, though, but he what's crazy, he was trying to, you know, make Chicago better with that Chicago Legends. He stopped doing that diss and shit. He stopped doing it, you know, and they kept dissing his people. So that's what led to him. Oh, the killer ain't ready yet. Yep. He definitely got some perks. Guaranteed. He got some perks. It took him that long, he got some perks. Oh, nope, he don't. He ain't got no perks. So that's two things. Either this killer is trash or either this killer is raw as a bitch. I think he trash. I should go to this nigga house and just snap on his ass. The fuck? This nigga must have sprayed the smell of loud on there because this shit is soft. I ain't even coughing. The fuck? Bitch ass nigga. The shit looked like it was some good too. Bitch ass nigga. Suck ass nigga, man. I hate that shit, bro. I'm trying to get high. See, I want us to start over. Who is it? You good, JR? I see his bitch ass. Trying to be slick and shit. So many fucking birds. Who got hit? I see you. That's you, JR? He just circling, huh? Bitch ass. Somebody coming for you. We on the gym. Definitely coming over here. Tab, do he see me? Yeah, he see me. He see me. This bitch see me. He see me. in. Get past the halfway point. This shit is moving slow. Why? Hold on, keep it together. Is he still over there? I'm almost done. He definitely, fuck. Is he posted right there or not? Nah? Yeah, I can see him. Bitch. Hold on. I see you struggling. Dude, a bitch. Where the fuck is the exit? Bro, what the fuck? I got you back. Yep. That motherfucker camped right in front of Tay's ass. Come on now.
I'm just trying to feed my family. I don't want any trouble. What you thought this was Bugs Life? Ain't no damn negotiate. Hey man, you got to go. Stay right here. What are you doing? Damn forecast ain't working. I guess I gotta do you the old fashioned way. Man, I know that ain't the workroom, huh? So it's like that. You ever heard of the A-Town song?
Just waiting for the game to start. We have now been live streaming for 2 hours and 26 minutes. get it. Use the shit. In elementary school, I'd have fucked up. Shit. Jen over here. Coming. Oh shit. To stay on me. Fuck. Ah! And fuck, it screamed. God damn. Shit. Damn. His grip is tight as a bitch. I heard that shit. Sneaky bitch. He down there. I'm coming to you as quick as possible. You'll have to hurry up and dip. Go straight ahead. I'm gonna go on this gym. Well, you need to get healed. Hold on. Come. Oh, you got one. You got one. Heal yourself. Downstairs on the hook. Yep. Good, JR. Wasn't even beating, bro. He snuck up on me. Bitch ass. Bitch ass. Shit. Should be some stairs you go up. Just run. Okay, here we go. As soon as he heal me, I'ma heal myself and I'ma come get you. How many times you been on the hook? Damn. Ain't too many places you can run. Damn. Dude, I need him. I'm dead. That was tough. I got you. Nigga.
Ooh.
It was like a nigga, Samuel Jackson, with the motherfucker. The fuck? What's that's crazy.
What?
These niggas out here really want to be women and shit. Huh?
Might not be a man.
That's a woman. That's sad.
How?
She looked like a nigga.
You can't help it, Dave.
My father looked like Samuel Jackson. Probably be abusing her man and shit. Beating on him. Hitting him with flat irons and shit. Man, shit. This shit taking long, long.
What?
For this to start. Server popping. Come on, for Christ's sakes, man.
I don't know.
They probably did that to you. Oh, you took the juice with you? Oh, then you already know who did that. Dun dun dun. Right there. That one. Who?
Who?
Talk about Mama Joycey Kurt. So he just got a swole ass ball spot on the side. He got. Alright, it's about to start. Just saying, looking for match. Please do not give us another down. Got a good lineup. Let's see if he can survive. The killer is not using perk, thank God. That's gonna be in my live stream, bro. They like on YouTube, listen at 2:53, 20 seconds. Damn, what the fuck did you eat? The whiff of it. Motherfucker throwing up gang signs. See the totem. Going for the totem. Damn, somebody got hit already? Got it. There you go. I'm almost done with the chin. Don't bring them over here. Distance. We're gonna have to help each other. Fuck. Ah! It's just a bitch. How? Did he find me? Man, how the fuck did he find me? How? Damn. Find some health, bruh. Lord, he on me. Somebody just got somebody off the hook. Now to this man. I'm going to this next gen. Are y'all on that one? Cause I know he's gonna come over here. Not over where y'all at. Let me heal you, bro. Heal me. Here I come. I might bite you, bro. That's you? What the fuck is he doing? That'd be last time I helped that David dude. Now he had full health and I'm out here stuck. He bogus as a bitch. Damn, struggle mode too? Shit. Going over there to help. Let me get on this gym. Oh. Lies, man. Shit. Fuck. He definitely saw that. The motherfucker would have been gave me a man. How this nigga playing with bro? I'm definitely finna write him, G. I'm finna write this nigga. He tripping. Bitch. Heal me, man. Heal me. I ain't finna try to heal your goofy ass if you ain't trying to let me do it.
Maya!
Let me get it all back on these gems. They keep bringing them over here to me. Bro, move. Trash, man. Man. That revealed my location, didn't it? That's what I get for helping people. But this guy got some nerve to call me a noob, and I got a high ranking in that. Fuck. Shouldn't even went to go save this guy. Times we play this, you don't know where the damn latch at. It's right in between there, man. Jeez, wheeze, man. So. smartest guy there.